been able to stop yet.
I know, neither have I. My feet are killing me. It's hot as crap, and I've got an Akatsuki on. I have apparently become a part of the Akatsuki.
Look how much stuff he has, people. He's one shopper, I can tell you that.
Dude, you should see him. I have plushies in my backpack. I've got, I think, a couple more pictures. I'm not sure. But let's just say I don't have enough hands. I can't say that enough today.
That's why you bring a big bag, people, when you're going to cons.
The problem is that my big bags are over.
Oh. But anyway, well, this is
Dabby with my soul.
Hey! Anyway, this is part 3 of our videos we're making today, people. But we're outside having a good time. 100 degree weather, obviously. It is hot out here. Hey, what can you say?
That's what I can say. Okay, so anyway. So, apparently the sword tournament and stuff will be taking place tomorrow. Which is kind of sad for me because, well, I love participating. We have a bunch of things going on, a lot of pictures being taken, and I was actually hoping to do this video with the Teen Titans.
Well, you should have said something, bro.
Somebody doesn't listen. And so, yeah, that kind of got opted out for now. Maybe later. I am going to see.
Whoever knows what he's going to see, people.
Well, anyway. But yes, again, I reiterate as earlier, please do look out for Vivian Medrano's stuff. And we will see you here in a few.
These must be interpretations made by the person creating the costume, not something that was fan art that went around and got really, really big in the night. So this, everything from, you know, putting the design together for the costume to creating it is all up to them.
Yes.
Thank you. certain one? Or are you gay? Two, you are not. And I agree. On my watch. Come on, be my baby.